Eugene, listen. What could possibly be left of quantum mechanics after being filtered through a brain raised on 30-second promotional spots? A pseudo-revolution led by pseudo-scientists whose only hypothesis is black holes are sexy.
I'm not saying Ben is a brilliant theorist, but he is a wonderful teacher.
Being popular doesn't make you a wonderful teacher. It might make you prom king,
You're only jealous because you didn't get to stand up on stage and wear the crown, Joseph.